Alright, here we go. Back again with the Slavius run in Dark Souls. Picking up where we left off, we just upgraded our SSS so that now we have a more powerful healing item. And we're going to be heading up. No, not down. Up. There we go. Up there. Now, let's see what we can see. I can see several enemies, and I can also see several items. Now, I know most people don't use these items, but the binoculars really can be quite handy. Also, I unequipped my shield. There we go. In this game. I've really been out of practice, so. So satisfying. And now, for anybody who has trouble getting onto this bridge, there's a rather easy way to get on there. Most people jump from the ledge below, but if you come around here to the back, you can actually drop down safely. Just drop right off. Just make sure you have enough health to take, because you take a little bit of fall damage. And you just walk over here, get our Ring of Sacrifice. There we go. Jump mechanic. Okay. That's why most people fail, is they try to jump across over there. And they miss their jump, fall off the edge. Also, if anybody needs humanity, you can farm these rats. Alright, into the burg. Timing of the parries of the shield makes parrying very forgiving. I think that would have been a little bit early otherwise. Okay. As I said, all the items. medium shields, the timing, the parry window is it's much more narrow. But these target shields and the small shields, they have a larger parry window. It's much more forgiving. Ooh, somebody's gravelording. What do you think? Should I go say hello? I know it's a trap. I do this myself. Nah, I'm not gonna do that right now. If I do, I'll make videos otherwise. Now, as far as that trap goes, you don't need to open this fog wall. So you can set up Gravelord. I almost guarantee you that if I go in here, the Gravelord will be somewhere up to the... Oh, look, there it is. There's a sign up there. Somebody's Gravelording. So this one, if the Gravelord sign is truly a representation of where the Gravelord is, which I believe it's supposed to be, that sign that was up there, if you see any signs up there, it's a trap. Don't do it. You see the signs down here, you know? You can take your chances. It might still be a trap, though. Gravelords are a bunch of jokers. Hey, buddy. He's my friend. Shield. All right.
Well now, you seem to have your wits about you. Then you are a trade for...
What do you have? I want that. I want that. I'll get the rest of the stuff, the rest of the items later.
Thank you kindly.
You can just stay right there. Somebody's being an asshole. that's great. credit where credit is due. The one where I learned to Gravelord up here was a YouTuber by the name of a German spy. He showed me how to set up this Undead Burg battle arena. Brilliant. That guy's a brilliant mind. Brilliant troll. All light. But we're just gonna push through. Gosh, I have a bleed weapon. I might be able to take out the Hellkite Fire Drake fairly easy. Just a thought. If you have the residence key or the master key, you can open this door. Very useful item right here. I'll be showing what to do with that in a moment. Gold pine resin. Weapon buffs. Said. Or he could just attack. Alright. Oh my gosh, mistakes. Mistakes. Okay. Alright. I got you this time. I got you. There we go. That partial parry. Someone's sneaking around up there. I know your tricks. Stairs. The worst enemy for somebody who parries. Buddy. Okay. No, you're supposed to do the other attack. There we go. That's what I want to see, buddy. That's what I want. Somebody got a grave lord. I'm not locked on. I lost my lock. Okay, here we go. Well, that could have gone much smoother. Ooh, I got some soft humanity while killing these enemies. Nice. If I had one more, I might consider going into kindling. It's a rather useful bonfire. So as I was saying about that master key the thief starts with, here we go. We'll be going down there in a little bit, but first. Crystal lizard in the barrel. Let's see, there we go. Now, for those who pay attention, you walk a little bit on this bridge, and you start hearing some noises. That can't be good, but they give you a way to deal with it. Out of the way. Let's see what all the fuss is about. Oh my. Tauros demon.
Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. You find that strange? Well, you should. No need to hide your reaction. I get that look all the time.
I'm sure you do. I'm sure you get this look all the time.
Oh, aha. So I didn't... I have a proposition, if you have a moment.
Yes, tell me.
Our fates appear to be intertwined. In a land brimming with hollows, could that really be? So what do you say? Why not help one another on this lonely journey?
Sure, I'll help you.
Greatly. Well then, take this. We are amidst strange beings in a strange land. The flow of time itself is convoluted, with heroes centuries old phasing in and out. The very fabric wavers, and relations shift and obscure. There's no telling how much longer your world and mine will remain in contact. But use this to summon one another as spirits, cross the gaps between the worlds, and engage in jolly cooperation. Of course, we are not the only ones engaged in this, but I am a warrior of the sun. Spot my summon signature easily by its brilliant aura. If you miss it, you must be blind. Oh, hello there. I will stay behind to gaze at the sun.
You know that's bad for your eyes.
A wondrous body, like a magnificent father. If only I could be so grossly incandescent.
If only I could be so grossly incandescent. Go out about right here, and then look. Hey, look, it's our friend. We'll just cut across right here for now. Shortcut. And with that, this seems like a pretty good place right here. I hope you enjoy watching. I'll try to be more talkative in the future. I'm still working on this, you know, talking to yourself it's kind of crazy. But yeah, well, what can I say? Alright, well, I hope you enjoyed this.